that. Say welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, guys. We've been away for like, you know, it's only been a month.
Really?
Since we last vlogged, yeah.
Right, you lost your mama room.
You know what? Kind of for a bit. And then we were sick.
Well, you're not getting enough subscribers.
No, it's not about subscribers. It's about time.
Not enough committed viewers, that's why.
Actually, it was time. We were both sick. What, last week and this week? End of last week and this week. Yes, you was. So you did take Friday, Monday, Tuesday off work sick.
Never.
I never slip. I never fall. Anyway, yeah, we were both sick. There was a couple weeks where, no, last week and the week before, I actually vlogged and I just didn't have the time to edit. But I didn't vlog, like, you know, I vlogged like boring days, like we really wasn't doing anything. And then when it came to the day to edit, I think last week I had something to edit for church, which ended up taking the whole day. And the week before, I wasn't feeling well the day I was meant to edit it. And yeah, so Monday uploads are hard as well, because now, I don't know, I just find that Mondays are a bit difficult and I'm easily tired. So, but yeah, we're back on track. We're back now. We're just on our way to Nandino's.
Right at this time of the
day. Yeah, this time of day. We just left the wedding, actually. I was supposed to vlog us like on the way to the wedding and in the wedding, but we were running late and then, oh, my mum went that way. We were running late. Oh gosh.
That's a lot of traffic.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Yeah, we were running late and then by the time we got in, I had to hold Malcolm. Malcolm was just making up a lot of noise in the service. And then I had to go and sing a hymn and then sing a song I didn't know I was gonna sing. And then, yeah, I had to keep going outside with Malcolm, so I couldn't really vlog anything. We even missed the bride's entrance, which was a bit sad. But yeah, so we've left. They have quite a big gap till their reception, but it's also my nephew's birthday, so we have to kind of pass by his get together. Why is Cassie out of the car? Sorry, we're going with my mum and Cassie, and Cassie was being very strange. But yeah, so that's the update. What else is there? It's my graduation next week.
Oh, I need to book the time off.
You need to book the time off. Get out of there. I know you really booked it off. She actually did my eyelashes really thick. I got my eyelashes done yesterday for my graduation. I don't know, everyone's just getting out of their cars. But yeah. How have you been, Patrick?
Been alright, just busy.
And you wasn't too well as well?
Yeah, yes sir.
He's been a bit of a comedian today. He said to me, do I look like a wedding guest? No, we were talking about another wedding. Oh, how can I put this?
I didn't say guest, it's a goer.
Yeah, he said, do I look like someone that goes to weddings? Look at this guy today, please.
Oh yeah,
where am I? Sit in a minute. All right, he took his tie off. There's his tie. He took his tie off. His three-piece suit, yeah? Cheers. Go on, okay.
Well,
but it's the way you say it's like, do I look like someone that goes to weddings?
I meant to say the one that just some wedding attendant, like some sad wedding attendant.
Why is a wedding attendant sad?
Well, those people that just go to weddings every week.
What's wrong with going to? That means you have a lot of friends that get married.
No, it means you're sad.
It doesn't.
You go to weddings to eat people's food and whatever, drink people's drink.
No, it doesn't. Maybe you just.
Who has time to go to weddings every week?
It's not every week.
Well, every 2 weeks.
Hi, Cassie. Hi. Ooh, look at this Ghana girl with her Ghana braids. Yes, honey. Swing those braids. Swing them. You got half your braids in, half out. Let's see your wedding outfits then. Ooh, yes. Yes, honey. Yes. Oh, look at her little shoesies. Oh, it's Cassie girl. Cassie girl. You are my world. Come on, lick my arm. Oh my days. That woman used to be my teacher. I have to call Shauna. Because that's the one Shauna kicked. Yes, my friend Shauna kicked the teacher.
Should we go say hi?
No.
Hi, mate. She wouldn't remember me. My friend kicked you.
across the road. So we're going to Nandino's. I'll show you guys Nando's. Going to Nando's Greenwich for a spot of lunch.
Lunch?
Lunch, yes, lunch. Look at my baby. You go, Malcolm.
I don't even know what to do. Man applies thing, isn't it?
Say hello, Marcus. Say I'm back, vlog people.
Shall we just shout out to Claire?
Oh.
Hello mate, it's Guvna B. Make sure you check out Life Without KayAmoah if you haven't already. You're probably actually checking it out now while you're seeing this, but keep checking it out.
Nando, Indos, Indos.
Nando's. Life Without KayAmoah. A-M-O-A-H. A-H. Cool.
S.
Check it out.
KayAmoah. Oh, okay, thanks. Yeah. And this is the bride. Wow, and the groom. Wow. It's the bride and groom. Say hi, guys. I'll link it below. Let me get Kasachi eating. Valentina. It's my babe. She's currently in labor.
She's vlogging. Are you vlogging?
Hi, Victor.
Okay.
Victor.
Okay.
Hi, Stuart. This is the best man.
Hey.
This is Keeks.
Hey.
Keeks, baby.
Hey. I wish it was my baby.
Oh, bridesmaids. Hi, bridesmaids.
Hey.
Hello, how are you?
Okay.
Groomsmen, hello. How are you? Okay. Oh wow, look at this beauty. Beauty, beautiful girl. Wow, what a model. She said she don't know you, bro. Left the wedding reception of the Pizza Hut for my nephew's birthday dinner. What a long day. Wow, look at Mali's birthday cake.
Wow.
Malachi, how old are you? Oh no, wait. How old are you, Mali? You're five now. Wow. Oh look, they're reunited. This isn't very nice, is it, Malcolm? You guys are like twins now. Kiana, say hello. We're getting attacked. Kiana, say hey guys.
Hey guys.
Have you had a nice day?
He's very hurting.
He's very hurting. Kiana, can you put the Vaseline down? I don't know who it belongs to. It looks like Malcolm just gave you a black eye. Maybe we should break this up. Hey, two. Why are you posing like that? Uncle Shaq, hello. Hi guys, this is Shaquille. It's my little teeny weeny baby brother. Hello, teeny weeny baby brother. Say hi, YouTube. Say hi, YouTube.
How do you go back on
snap? Hey, kitty winks.
Ready?
Make sure you save one of them.
But the Keisha.
We what are those?
What are those? What are those? Vakisha. Hey Vicky.
I'm gonna change it. I'm changing it now.
What are blue socks? Where you get your blue socks in the derby? So Vakisha.
Yeah.
You're wearing your leggings with some nice pretty pink shoes.
Yeah, so.
Oh, why are you hitting me for? And this is my father. Hey, Dad. Hey, babe. Oh, look at your eyes. They're so beautiful. Hi, guys. So we're just on our way to church now. Pretty much, yeah. But, yeah. We got home. Pizza Hut about 11:30. Such a long day. We slept in a little bit today. Just got ready. But Malcolm's still tired, he's sleeping. Kiana's here. Hi Kiki. Say hi guys. Yeah, so we're just on our way to church. We're having a service kind of specifically for uni students that have gone away and they've all kind of come back. Like a family service, so we've got that today. So I'll show you guys some of the stuff that's going on. And yeah, just on our way.
it's not a physical fact. So I'm praying to God to open my spiritual eyes. Because I don't want to be equal by a Christian surprise. The devil is scary. But it's just what you look like.
Church. I actually had a choir rehearsal after, and then I came home. I hope the TV's not too loud. I took my clippings out, and I was like, oh yeah, I haven't closed the vlog, so yeah, just got my hair in a bun. Patrick's just doing some work, but I'm knackered, so I'm going to head to bed now. Why are you sat there in the camera then? Happy to be back vlogging again. Next week's my graduation. I'm quite excited. So you guys will see that next week, Monday.
Have you ordered everything, Brett?
Yeah, I ordered my gown, the hat, all that. What else? Robe, hat, and something else. I can't remember. But I ordered the set anyway, whatever it was. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed our vlogs. We're back weekly. At least up until Christmas, New Year's. Then we'll take a break after that again. Make sure you thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And we'll see you guys in the next video next week. Tune in same time Monday around 7 p.m. GMT. What's wrong with you? You're so annoying. Can you just look? They can see the screen in your eyes. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Take care and
stay blessed.